Series teams making their first appearance in Park Hill. Here's a little history lesson. First NASCAR race here, 1974. Richard Teddy won. AJ Foyt, four USAC champ car wins here. The modifieds have been in Pocono. And 6 years ago, Elliott Sadler bringing the Camping World Truck Series to Pocono. Got the win, driving for Kevin Harper.
I love having multiple series in one place at one time. I think if it were up to me, I'd put all three of them, trucks, Xfinity, and Cup all in the same place. I think it makes it better for the fans, more exciting. It allows the drivers to cross over, puts more rubber down.
I'll tell you, this race has turned exciting with all the strategy we're seeing. Joey Logano, they took advantage of their stop. Well, Eric Amarola is going to lead this race with Ty Dillon to his outside. Watch these restarts. We've seen them three wide. Will they go four wide this time? How much the first off the road of those Xfinity restarts in the fifth position? And there goes Larson out of line. And he's going to bring Elliott Sadler with him. I like this transmission. The job that Elliott Sadler is doing on these starts today. Man, he's strong. Ryan Reed, he stayed out. Or he pitted also with Logano. He's slipping up. He's not going to be able to keep his track position. Ty Dillon, Nick Harrison, use a little strategy to get to the front.
How about Elliott Larson making it three wide? And he was so fast before it went yellow. I mean, he was, I think before the first competition caution, they were running like low 53s and mid to low 53s. And it looks like it's cooled off. He got a little bit more cloudy, but man, he was in the 52s pretty consistently. So he's going to be one to watch for sure.
That's dicey into the corner. Joe Logano on the move.
When you make a strategy play and it pays off like it has for Logano, you want to be aggressive. You want to take advantage of those moves.
Another car that's going to be able to do that so far, Eric Amarola. Once you stabilize up in the top five on a restart and you're on a different strategy,
Another country herd bum.
It's always interesting to see how it feels as a driver and also to see how it goes as a fan, to see what happens when your favorite driver gets up there and they're able to maintain. It's just amazing what can happen when you get in cleaner air, and those top five spots are always a lot better for just overall grip in the car.
So Kyle Busch there, one of the drivers that did it under caution, so he lost some of that track position to those in